very difficult question.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Well, the thing is, I think the principal problem here is the understanding of free speech, because historically in the United States, free speech is a quite large term, and the limitation on the free speech are very, very limited, very restricted. In Europe it's different, because historically, yes, and we have grounds for that free speech is not that free, because there will be many like conflicts, there were many conflicts, and of course the boundaries of the free speech are much more restricted in Europe. Well, somehow I think with time we can arrive to more or less homogeneous understanding of the free speech, but for the moment it's different.